Abigail Adams is part of a lot of people too. And she's wearing a hat for that lady, so they wear it. But she popped over there, Martha. Would you like to bring your pop up? Yes, thank you. So we have Martha and then Mercy and Abigail. Thanks, Martha. Let's start us out.
Hello, my name is Martha Washington. Before I married my husband, George Washington, I never went outside of the colony of Virginia. Instead of staying home during the war, I followed my husband onto the battlefield. I spent the cold winters in Morristown and Valley Forge. While there, I organized the women of the camp to sew shirts, knit socks, and mend clothing. My presence lifted the spirits of my husband and the soldiers.
And Martha actually made socks for George when he was in. Yeah. George, amazing. Oh, let's have a clap for Martha Washington.